About a week ago on Twitter, a Respawn developer asked if the community has any LTM ideas. So there is a chance they are kind of out of LTM ideas, and that they might pick one from the community to put into their game. So well over 3 days ago, I asked you guys if you have any new LTM ideas. This is the third iteration in my series, where I put a community post up on my channel and ask you guys about something, and the very best ideas get featured in my video. So people, if you want to make sure that a Respawn developer sees this video, give this video a like and subscribe to my channel, because that will give this video a boost, and it'll give a decent chance at someone who made this game to actually see this video. We also have a leaked game mode by iLoot Games. I'm pretty sure this is a completely forgotten leak, and this is very interesting, guys. But you guys came up with some very good LTM ideas, so I'm Alarmix, and let's get into the video. Respawn has shown that they're pretty okay with adding some really weird modes into this game, such as Winter Express. LTMs are just supposed to spice up the game, they're not really supposed to make sense. So there might be a couple of weird ideas in here, but just know that LTMs are meant to change up the pace of the game, and that's exactly what they will do. So our first community made idea is from Overwatch TV. This mode will be called High Bounce. Everyone jumps pretty high. If you didn't know, when they originally made Apex Legends, they were trying to make it like Titanfall with all of the wall running and, you know, jetpack boosting and all that kind of stuff. But apparently these kinds of mechanics didn't work very well with the flow of Apex Legends. They talked about how it was kind of hard to stay with your squad mates when you had jetpacks, and how it kind of interfered with the ability in this game. But I think just for an LTM, if they would enable some of these Titanfall jetpack and wall running kind of base things, I think that would really spice up Apex Legends, and a lot of people would come from other games after they've quit Apex Legends just to play this LTM. Sometimes all of this gravity gets a little bit boring, so kind of like what Call of Duty did with their games, you know, they added a couple of titles where you could use your jetpack and wall run and stuff. Like, just doing that for a little while as an LTM, I think that'd make a whole lot of sense and be really cool. Our next idea comes from this Karnt. Hey, I think gun game would be awesome is when you start with like a pistol and level it up every kill you get, and if you do get killed, you just skydive back in the game. Also, to make it interesting, if you die more than 5 or 8 times, you go back to the lobby. So I think a gun game inside of Apex Legends is a really cool idea. You would start off with something like a pistol, and then each kill you would get, you would progress upwards in guns. So you'd start off with a P20, you get a kill, you get an RE, then you get an Ultranair, then an R9, then you go through assault rifles, LMGs, and then maybe a Kraber to finish it off. But then you would have maybe 8 lives or so. So every time you would die, you get to come back into the game. And then because of that 8 lives, there would be some incentive not to die. And people, while you're watching this video, if you think of a game mode in your head, that would be really cool if you let me know in the comments below. I'll make sure to read all of the comments for this video. I really like hearing different game mode and LTM ideas. Our next idea comes from David Navarro. No limits like in Overwatch. There can be more than one of the same legend on a team. For example, 3 Octanes on the same team. So I think a game mode like this, to where you could have a bunch of the same legends on the same team, it wouldn't be very hard to implement into the game. I think that would be super sweet, because just imagine if you have a bunch of Watsons and you just put fences everywhere, or if you have a bunch of Mirages on the same team, you can throw out a bunch of decoys. I think an LTM idea like this would refresh the game quite a bit, and also I'm pretty sure it'd be a pretty easy thing to put into the game for just a few days. Our next idea comes from NBD Clan. Octane Mania. Less players are in one lobby and everyone goes Gauntlet to fight to the death. So I think it'd be really cool if we have some sort of game mode that takes place at Gauntlet, or just a smaller place on the map, and maybe there's only 7 or 8 players involved. I think this is a really good arena-based idea. Just the thought that you could have a bunch of people on a smaller portion of the map, and then say there's only 8 people in that one round, then there would maybe be 5 to 10 rounds, and who would actually win would be based on who has the most kills. But with this idea, it doesn't have to be a bunch of Octanes. You could maybe pick whatever legend you want, but you'd be stuck in a small arena with a bunch of other people. I think that's a really cool idea. All right, so Ishraq Enam Khan. Why can't you guys just name yourself something easier for Alarmix to pronounce? He said, a team deathmatch would be very gladly accepted. I saw a lot of duplicate modes. I'm sorry if you guys had an idea up here, but I didn't use your comment from that post. Like, a lot of people had a lot of ideas involving a bunch of Octanes in the game, but I think out of all of the duplicates, I think team deathmatch ideas had the most. I have seen a lot of places around on the internet just talking about how the players wanted team deathmatch mode. And the thing is, with putting team deathmatch in Apex Legends, that's kind of what Call of Duty is based around. The people who are playing this game that really want a team deathmatch mode, the chances are they're just gonna go over to Call of Duty and get that out of their system. But at the same time, Apex Legends is just a way better game in general, in my opinion. And I think it would certainly refresh up this game quite a bit if they would add in a TDM LTM. So Sir Prakash Motwani, he said, 1v1 arena where everyone fights fights each other best of three. The person who wins gets a batch. He probably meant badge, but the idea here is just to have a 1v1 mode. If you guys didn't know, you can go into the firing range and 1v1 people. I go on the Apex Legends Discord server and ask for 1v1s all of the time. I think it's a really great way to sharpen up your skills to just always be in gunfights, and the best way to do that, in my opinion, is just to go 1v1 people in the firing range. When I was looking to get a lot better at this game, I 1v1 people pretty hardcore for a week, and I got like 3 times better. The only thing is, though, with 1v1ing people in the firing range is you usually set limits to where people can't run outside of those limits, and then you will tell the other person you'll agree to not use like the Kraber and the Mastiff and to have certain rules like that, and then one of the people end up breaking the rules and they'll be like, oh, you didn't follow the rules, and then they were like, oh, we didn't agree on that. You know, it'd just be kind of cool if they would add in a 1v1 mode to where there are already set rules, and I think that'd be a whole lot of fun. TNB Random said the train event like they did for the holidays, but it's on dropships. So he's talking about the Winter Express LTM, and I think, to be honest, in my opinion, that was the most fun I've ever had playing this game other than Season 0 when everyone was complete garbage. With the Winter Express LTM, there was usually one squad on the train, and then one squad would spawn on the left side of the train and the other squad on the right, and then either the squad on the train had to keep hold of that train or one of the squads had to take control. I mean, the dropships are moving machines like the trains. How it would work is the squad that has a hold of the dropship already would come flying in. It would either land or a bunch of ziplines would go up and attach onto that dropship, and then either the team on the dropship has to keep a hold of that dropship, or the other two teams, or however many teams they decide this mode will be involved with, will try to take a hold of that dropship from the team that already has it. To be quite honest, I think the Winter Express LTM was one of the better received LTMs that we've had up to date, and I think people would really enjoy a dropship LTM. Flying Curb said, Hunted, a mode where you and your squad go in the map and there's prowlers trying to kill you, and the point of the game is to see how long you can survive. I think this sounds like the Shadowfall LTM, except the prowlers, they're obviously not player controlled, they are bot controlled. So I think a really good player versus environment mode like this would be a great addition for an LTM. This would be very similar to the Shadowfall LTM, and also similar to a normal game, but in addition to the normal game, you know, you're fighting the enemies and everything, you always have a constant wave of prowlers coming after you, or maybe there are waves, and when you kill a prowler, it might drop ammo or something, otherwise you might run out of ammo pretty quickly. The ammo density in the map might not be good enough for this game mode, or maybe they would just add extra ammo drops in the game. But yeah, they put these prowlers into the game, and they did all the coding and graphics for it. I think it'd be really cool if they take advantage of that, and they implement the prowlers into an LTM. To be quite honest, I believe that this is what people were expecting when they saw prowlers in the game files. They didn't really expect to have just a little town takeover where there are a bunch of prowlers. At least I think people are hoping for something more like this. Sandy_Nuggets said, maybe an LTM where you can create your own server and play with all your friends. So I think this is a really good idea if you could somehow set up your own custom game, or maybe just have a normal lobby going and then have a bunch of people in it. I know Zilbred did a video where he set up his own custom lobby and he had a bunch of subscribers go into his games, and he set up a pretty cool game mode there. I looked into doing this for my own channel, trying to make my own video like this, but apparently it's pretty hard to get one of these keys. There is an option on PC to create your own custom server, but apparently these custom servers are only meant for very specific purposes, like competitive play. So I think it'd be really cool in general if you could somehow set up a game with a bunch of your friends, because in firing range you can only have a maximum of 3 people. So I think even if they allowed more than 3 people into the firing range, that'd be a super sweet mode. Our next idea comes from Zeno. Mix and match every game the type of gun switches. One match may be all heavy weapons, next match it could be all light weapons. It will alternate between the different ammo types, and all attachments in the game will correspond with the type of weapon. Or instead, it could be every game that set of guns switches. For example, one game it could be all assault rifles, the next game it could be all pistols. So I think this is a really cool idea. The way I would implement this is to have all assault rifles, all SMGs, and all snipers, and kind of have it alternate between those things. You know, there's a set of gamers out there that want all snipers, and then there's also the gamers like me that really like the SMGs, and it'd be really cool if you would only find SMGs everywhere. A game mode like this would really switch up the pace of Apex Legends just for the LTM, just as all of the other LTMs I've mentioned in this video. But I think this would be a really easy thing to implement into the game. I'm not a game developer, but just having SMGs and assault rifles and snipers spawn just that one specific class for that match, I'm pretty sure that'd be pretty easy to implement. Now we're gonna move on to Lyle Aram David's idea. I feel like a one in the chamber LTM where everyone has either a wingman with one bullet or a Kraber could be a good way to bring back the skull piercer if a wingman is the one in the chamber weapon choice. So I don't know if you guys have ever played one in the chamber before. I've played it in Call of Duty before. It's basically when you have a gun and then you have one bullet in it. If you shoot someone with that one bullet, it will kill them. And if you miss it, you're kind of screwed. Also, melee is a one-hit kill, I do believe here. But if you shoot someone and kill someone with your one and only bullet, you get another bullet in your chamber. The one in the chamber game mode in Call of Duty was a whole lot of fun for me. I think if they were to have this in Apex Legends, it would have to have it take place in a place like Gauntlet, where there are only like 8 or so people in there. I think it would make sense for Respawn to create their own sort of little Call of Duty map to where they could have LTMs like this take place, because you don't want to use the entire Apex Legends map for just team deathmatch. Fortnite Mayor's Toxic said, coronavirus, a game where someone has the corona but the other people don't know, and he has to infect everyone else, but he has a certain amount of time. So this man's, I'm pretty sure he got it from the game mode, Infected. So with Infected, one person starts out with a combat knife, and then the other people have guns in that lobby, and then you'll usually have like a 5-minute timer or something, but then once that infected person with a combat knife knifes someone in the lobby, it'll extend that timer for another 30 seconds. Usually the infected will win, but if there's a couple of people left with guns, then they will win the match. Infected was always one of my favorite game modes, and I would love to see it. NestDoYT said, Sticks and Stones, a game mode where you have no abilities. This certainly sounds like it would be a lot of fun. It kind of gets annoying when you get a person weak. If they're a wraith, you know, they'll phase shift away, or if they're Pathfinder, they'll grapple away. You guys know how annoying that is. Someone that goes by the name of Question Mark said, just having squads of 4 LTM could be called quads. I wonder with quads how different abilities would affect the game. You know, I'm just thinking, because you could have a Caustic, a Watson, 2 defensive characters, and on top of that you could still have like Wraith and Pathfinder aggressive legends. I don't know how the abilities would work out with teams of 4, but I like the idea. RGB Lighting said, introduce the gulag. If you bleed out, you get to 1v1 another player who also got eliminated to have a chance to skydive back into the game. Could I get a gulag in the chat, please? Apex Legends is always getting ripped off by other games. It's about time for Respawn to get some of them free content ideas that they rightfully deserve. Today Tonight Official said, a dummy zombie mode, kind of like the Shadow Fall mode, I think he means, but you don't respawn as a shadow. So this is kind of like the Prowler idea I talked about earlier, except you'd have large hordes of slow dummies. Like, people, please, that brings tears to my eyes. Please add this. Boutique said, a story mode where you can see your legends' backstories and also play as them. For example, imagine the Wraith Boardwalker story from the Outlands, but in a mode that you can actually play as Wraith. So at the beginning of the video, I talked about a leaked mode. Back in December of 2019, iLoot Games found some talk in the game files about a campaign mode. I don't know if they're still working on this campaign mode, and it's kind of a forgotten leak. People really haven't talked about it since iLoot leaked it in December. So there might just be the smallest chance that we'll see a campaign mode pretty soon. But I think one of the really huge advantages Apex Legends has over other titles is the lore involved with this game. So people, I think it would be completely transcendent of this game to add in a campaign mode where you can see your legends' backstories and also just have some cool missions. But that'll be about it for one of the longest videos I've ever posted on this channel. I would love to hear some of your LTM ideas. And also, if you want a Respawn developer to see this video, because they are actively looking for LTM ideas, give this video a like and subscribe to my channel to give this video a boost and give it the best chance for someone who made this game to see this video. And that'll be about it for me, The Alarmix, and I'll see you guys later.